Black holes are incredibly dense and compact objects, and are created when stars die catastrophically in a supernova. But what in the universe is a white hole? White holes were thought to be the exact time reversal of black holes. Therefore, they should constantly eject matter. On the other hand, a prolonged ejection of mass is thought to cause gravitational pressure, create a black hole, and therefore the death of white holes. As of now, no astronomical source has yet been identified as a white hole. The Big Bang, which was instantaneous rather than continuous or long-lasting, is the only known white hole. As a result, scientists propose that the creation of a white hole, dubbed a small bang, is spontaneous, with all matter ejected in a single pulse. White holes, unlike black holes, cannot be observed continuously. Instead, their effect can only be detected around the event. Because white holes were thought to represent the time reversal of black holes, it was assumed that they would continue to fling away matter and be spotted much more easily than dark black holes. At first, white holes were even presented to explain the universe's brightest objects, quasars and active galactic nuclei. However, due to the white hole's gravitational field, a blue sheet of extremely accelerated matter will appear at the event horizon of white holes that constantly spew matter. While there is considerable evidence for the existence of black holes, no celestial object has been reliably linked to a white hole so far. White holes are, in a sense, dead. It has been proposed that the entire cosmos is a white hole. Scientists believe that if the Big Bang, the beginning of the universe, was a massive white hole, a smaller white hole, dubbed the Small Bang, should act similarly. The universe is said to have appeared out of nowhere. In the same way, we believed that the appearance of a white hole should be instantaneous. The white hole has no actual coordinates in space-time before this occurrence, so it has no gravitational effect on the environment of its destined eruption location. Unlike prior assertions, no white hole would spew material for a long period. Instead, like the birth of the universe, this procedure should be abrupt, unexpected, and a one-time-only event. It's worth noting that ejecting all matter at once is the best approach to avert the inevitable death of white holes. Scientists claim that white holes cannot be continuously perceived as black holes. They are only detectable soon after they appear. They also argue that white holes are not real astronomical objects. They are merely a small window through which material or energy is poured out only once. When a huge quantity of material is ejected, the gravitational force conveyed through mass may eventually lead to a collapse and the formation of a black hole, as previously concluded. But white holes cannot be destroyed after they have formed, because their appearance is instant. Astronomers believe white holes are like birth. The baby can die, but the birth cannot. What is the best way to detect white holes? They should be extremely energetic, with a wide range of intensities, move fast, and appear anywhere in space, close to Earth or far away. White holes can form in the early stages of the universe, later in the universe's evolution, and even now. Furthermore, they can occur in both dense and secluded areas. All these requirements are met in gamma ray bursts, meaning gamma ray bursts can be used to explain white holes. In summary, astronomers propose that white holes indicate the spontaneous ejection of matter and energy, equivalent to the Big Bang. Unlike black holes, they cannot be monitored continuously. Instead, they can only be detected in the event. White holes are likely just fancy math, and since fancy math rarely survives touch with reality, white holes are probably fictitious. However, because the universe knows how to blow our minds here and there, people who think outside the box are always welcome. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.